the slate is so bizarre. It's like you have to like kind of acquaint yourself to it to get used to it, you know? It's like totally different than anything else I've ever climbed on. Everything is super smooth. You cannot smear it except for there's like, you know, like two little edges here, and that's it. That's all you're given, you know? So because of that, it makes the climbing really precise. You can't like kick your way up things. Like you have to like be really, really exact and precise on the climbing.
Gym Palace is really hard to describe because it's not really a chimney. It's not really a corner. It's not really a groove.
But it's just the most bizarre movement, and because you're just using everything to get you up this like open book kind of like corner thing. It's like you're under clinging and then you have to like shove your like hip in the wall, and like eventually like you're just chimneying it, but it's not big enough to like really chimney, so you're like just like putting your knees against the wall. It's a style of climbing that I kind of save for only when I have to do. Like, I'm not the kind of person that likes to like suffer up roots like that.
And then it's not all over once you come out of the groove, because you have to get into these hand jams, and then you go into these finger locks, and all of a sudden you're on this like steep sort of roof move.
And then you're like finger crack climbing like a couple moves, which is like, I love finger cracks. Kind of like my specialty maybe.
Sunshine, 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 sunshine.